Yes, end it. Changing. I support this venom.
Yeah, that's good.
And then I go further and further until I don't need the eye contact. I can do this. And they stay in drive. And when not, there's a little pool. So they don't need this animation anymore. And they start to see me as a whole object, as ultimate stimuli for prey and defense in the same way.
When you said you pulled it, were you saying you pull?
Yes. But you are the dog, and you'll be holding the back. You come forward, okay. And you don't give him the behavior I want, and I have a release on you.
Oh.
And then I say, you say, holy shit, no. I say, good, you get it, honey, yeah, bam, if you like.
Ah,
okay. So I give it the next dimension.
Okay.
Yeah?
Again?
No, I think I'm really happy with what she shows. So I want her on the, and it's a young dog with all experience, so I want her on the, yes, on that. And I want you to go off, and I give a good bite here. You cannot give too many holding bars in defense if you really want to have a good prey work too. And I like the prey work to be a little bit more than, this is not a very offensive exercise in here, but still, I need a dog who loves to bite and possess.
I want to hold the hook on the non-palm collar.
And you'll see, there's no barking.
Mm-hmm.
Don't go home yet, then.
Oh, I thought we got.
No, tie it up.
Ouch.
Good. I'm going to swing into you again. Good. No, don't go back. zijn. Dom zijn. Hey, no, no. Hey. Hallo, no, yes.
Oh no, I'm selfish. If I take it,
it's why? You are going.